am in this flow. No one can fuck around with this shit. Ain't no best to stay out of political business, cause it's my domain. When human rights ain't freedom of speech, ecology, nothing but the right thing. Free, ecological, best quality, basics and free base for creativity. That's a global formula. No economic or religious agenda. Everything for the free thinker. To protect love, not evil. To make ethical normal. Cause evil hard to what's normal for you. I expose that and unify ethics to normality. So check this while we get this and make this reality. Fuck around with this shit. Ain't no best to stay out political business. How much idealism we have? I don't advocate free trade. Instead, eliminate corruption to free wealth. We went from watch your lip to freedom of speech, and we watch your lip to get all dumps free. You see, I founded the initiative of the right understanding of Islam. Exposed the racist Muhammad. Inshallah. One for smoke free air, one for no nuclear waste, one for religious acclaim. HIV sample, just get you with this. I'm a free thinker, representing the world. I don't want free thinkers, so whoever do get hurt. Or brave Islamic soldiers that step up, should get locked up for trying to get our lives fucked up. So recognize who you with. I'm the leader of all centuries, getting terrorists in penitentiaries. Weird eyes, global firm, for human rights, ecology, freedom, automated production, creativity. Fuck around with this shit. Ain't no best to stay out political business. Evil hearts and what is regarded normal by people. And what is regarded normal? Evil persons conduct evil seemingly unknowingly. Evil persons do evil hidden in what's regarded normal. It's important to expose the evil and to pursue to unify ethical. So what's normal is ethical, and no evil can hide what's normal. Otherwise, it immediately gets exposed.